was very difficult, especially, you know, I didn't really understand what he wanted, and all they said to me was, from this point, just go on stage and just react and act with Michael. And I was like, what do you mean with Michael on stage? And Michael is telling me, this is your moment? What do I do? There's no, you know, am I supposed to be, I just, it was so hard. So anyway, every time I see him, I'm like this.
You know, he was like, are you ready? And I'm like, yeah, of course I'm ready. Are you ready? And he'll record, and he sung it top to bottom, like, exactly as you hear it. And it was just literally one of those moments in my life that I was like, you know what, this one's a highlight for sure. And then he finished it and pressed stop, and then he, on the microphone through the speakers I hear, how was that? And I said, it was great. I mean, that was an amazing moment. It really was. I mean.
And there was maybe a half a second of pause, and it was like, let's do it. And so I went back to Mark and I said, we're on, you know, make sure all the, you know. So he smashed the two guitars, and you know, I felt my job was safe again, because I would have been fired. But there's a piece of the guitar.
And of course, you don't have to strap yourself in. So he said to me, right, you know, it was the lean over bit. I'm basically in this kind of, I'm in this private, you know, bit of the plane with Michael. And I mean, boy, he was so supple. And I mean, you know, the plane's, you know, going up like this. And he's almost like touching the floor. And I'm like, an old, you know, kind of, I'm doing my best to get over. And he just loved how terrible I was at it and just how good he was at it.